cool start this morning, down into the 30s, but it is going to be a pleasant afternoon. High pressure is going to keep us dry for today, but it's also going to allow the winds to pick up this afternoon. We could see wind gusts as high as 25 miles per hour through the day today. Temperatures will warm into the mid-60s by lunchtime. We will top off near 70 degrees, but that's when the clouds start to get here during the late afternoon. It will be mostly cloudy tonight, but we have an active storm track just off to our west. Two disturbances are moving in the western portion of the country. The first one is going to come out of the Four Corners region and into the Great Plains today. This storm system will throw us rain chances returning to the area most likely late tomorrow afternoon. If you have plans for the St. Patrick's Day festivities down in downtown Jackson, it looks like it's going to stay dry, but the later that you stay in the day, be prepared for the rain chances to increase. The big parade's at 1 o'clock. This is 3 o'clock on our Pinpoint Predictor Plus model. You can see just the chance for a few isolated showers. May hear a rumble of thunder too late in the afternoon. Rain chances go up significantly late on Saturday night into early Sunday morning. This is when we could see our heaviest rain, and also a few strong thunderstorms will be out there with the form of some gusty winds. Into Sunday morning, the rain will become less intense, but the winds will start to change direction. So it looks like Sunday is going to be a fairly gloomy day today with the chance of some light rainfall lasting as late as, I'd say, dusk. Then by Monday morning, the cooler air starts to spill back in. The clouds really don't part, and there actually could be some spots in far north Mississippi, closer toward Tupelo, Oxford, and Memphis that actually could see some snow flurries. We'll keep you posted late on Sunday night into Monday. So dry and breezy today. Wet weather returns to the area starting late tomorrow afternoon. I'm Live Storm Shield 16 meteorologist Ethan Huston with the forecast.